being a nerd. Nerds. I don't need to grab that green herb if I have good health. Because there's the fast right before the tyrant, and that's the main healing I pick up. Yeah, now I won't be able to pick this up. Great. Or I could have picked it up. Fuck. Oh, whatever. It will make me learn. That for now. That seems good for now. I'll do the main switch before I enter the train. Actually, I have everything I need. I don't need to switch anything else for the train. He has a shotgun ammo, he keeps it. He has a magnum ammo, he keeps it. And he has a grenade launcher, which he keeps. Unless I'm forgetting something important here. I really hope I'm not. I don't think I am. If I did, it's too late. Like an hour? Oh. I was supposed to dish the fucking hookshot there. God damn it. I don't know, but I'm busy right now. Oh, the wings. Yeah, that. Yes, I dodged them. It's very rare that I do that. Where? What? Steve's? Yeah, it should be 6, yep. Yes. 6 or 7? Sakes. Distract light and order. No, I'm supposed to. Well, might as well equip it now. I'm supposed to equip the magnum when I'm using the key. I'm getting distracted and nervous. Also, that is fantastic news, Aiden. That's fucking awesome. So that was a fantastic fucking fight. You can choose to go up to floor level 2 first quickly and get a pack of 8 Magna Bolts, which can really help. But you just don't need it. It'd make it a bit easier, like smooth sailing at the end. You can just clear through the Marcus boss easier. But I'm not sure if it's worth the time to go through 2 loading zones through the door to get it and back. So far I haven't gotten in any runs, and so far the end I've been okay. I've had some close calls, but I also get the extra 1 Magnum bullet in the basement for water keys, so that helps. I've learned to say where to save a bit of ammo some places, so. And I save a bit of flame rounds at the bat, which I can use for later on Marcus, so. And the Leech Queen. I need a place to unequip the shotgun, but there's like no good spot. I should probably unequip it right after I beat the tyrant. Bit too late now, so fuck it. I'll just keep going with it. I still have a fast on me. Which is good. Which is good. Which is good. Keep this green-red mixture out. before Marcus if we have to get it. It all depends how the second Tyrant fight goes. It was a fucking train wreck in my PB.
Good.
We're on the quest to find Billy. Billy motherfucking Cohen. Oh, look, we found Billy. Billy motherfucking Cohen. Shopping animal with Billy.